810, taking a different way out of Saginaw. Going to Gira. It's crossing Rough Road. With the 3484 and the 28 to 29. It's a new route. Came out of the Saginaw Yard using this track. Well, this thing goes on forever. I'm gonna see if I can get ahead of it somewhere else. This is it. Traveling along Hess Road. We're heading for Gira. We can get there. Got right, right on my ass, don't you? You gun will shoot you. Shooting pictures?
Yeah.
Shooting video.
What's that?
I'm videotaping it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they're going to Brown City today, is what I heard.
They are?
Yep.
Okay.
I should probably go towards Mash and get about that way.
Yeah. Brown City, huh? Well, we're setting in gear, waiting for the 810 to come through. Well, the 810's about to pass the gear. I don't know if we're going to do any switching or not. There is a conductor here. Supposedly this train is going to Brown City. I guess we'll find out. Not sticking around, so it looks like we're not gonna do any switching here. We just wanted to make sure it made it. Time to Vassar. 810's conductor. Moving the gate so the 810 can go straight through. We're here in Vassar waiting for it. Should be getting close now.
I'm just gonna cut off my power.
Sounds like they might just put them all up and tie it down today. Or at some point it becomes the 820. Trucking a little slow pace. Let's go to Brown City, but they might stop in Marlette because they don't want to pay them overtime. That's what I'm hearing on the scanner. Looks like they pulled the engine off of this thing. So what'd they do, drop an engine off? Hmm. Japanese enough. Must be. No, I'm just adding more tires to it. Turn this fucker up. These guys are on a time limit. across the Haven Saginaw Road, east of Vassar. Sound like it's going mind around city. Kane Road. Thank you. opposite crossing Mertz Road. This is the slowest train I've ever seen. It's the 810 coming through Mayville. It took forever to get here. Not sure how much farther we're going to follow it today. gets it through Mayville. By the other end of Mayville. And from here, I don't have a freaking clue where I'm going. This is the 810, about to go through the metropolis of Silverwood. It's heading for Marlette. If we can follow it to Marlette, I think we're going to end there. And it can go on to Brown City on its own. Moving on to Marlette. This is the 810 coming into Marlette. And yes, folks, this is one of the slowest moving trains I've ever seen. I can understand why they run a time. And the blinkers aren't working. Fucking signals aren't even working. Damn, up late.
Give me two more cars. Two.
They're gonna break this thing up and leave it here now. I wonder if they've changed their tune. Up here and leave it. Kind of looks like it. Looks like they may have decided to park it here for the night. Their time limit ran out. For today. We weren't going to find what the Brown City anyway. Thank you. they pulled the engine off of it, and the engine's coming. Stick these engines someplace. I'm assuming all the way back to Vassar, but I doubt that. Could be wrong. I know this is where it's going to end for me today. Thank you.